Welcome back. We are at an undisclosed location. All the insulation's falling out of the ceiling. These are all core samples. All that's core samples. That's what those are. Ooh. Oh my. We're gonna have to go down there in that basement. All these, same thing. Whole room of them. All right. Let's go down, see what's down underneath. Oh. Door. Like storage. Just goes right back outside. Interesting. All right. So nothing in here. Let's go back up. Oh. Okay. So. Look at that thing. Explosives. You see that over there? Dynamite. Let's see if I can zoom in. Oh, we won't go over there. A couple boxes. All right. Yeah. Not much in here, so we'll move on. Let me shut it off. We'll see you in a sec. You see, there's snow on the ground. I'm gonna keep it low. So we got a lot of snow. I don't know, maybe 6 to 8 inches. So I'm walking through snow. We're up high in the mountains. That's all you need to know. So these are all the hoses they used for, I'm guessing, water lines, air lines, all that kind of stuff. And the other, another area, this is like a garage. I'm not sure what this was used for. Darn glasses, I can't see. Looks like they've been working in here for a while. I see some modern stuff in here. What is that? It's a light. Interesting. Yeah. Oil. Maybe they do all the oil changes. There's another room next to us. All right. Snow drift. Oh boy. See if we can get in there. Check this out. This is hoist. Look at that. Look at the size of these. These are massive. So this is the, let me go here. Lots of parts. Lots of parts. Boots. Look at this. Look at the size of this thing. All hydraulics. Look at the size of this thing. It's huge. Maybe we don't need the light. Yes, we are in an abandoned mine. And this is the hoisting equipment for the mine. You can imagine how deep this mine is. It's pretty big. Really big. The power. I'm guessing this is where the power came from. It's crazy. It's like batteries, look at that. Look at the size of this hoist system. Winching. Thing's huge. All right, I'm gonna give you a perspective of how big it is. Give me a sec. All right.
So, it's taller than me. It still goes down about a foot and a half, maybe 2 feet down, this gear does. So this thing's pretty big. Probably about a 6 foot wheel gear. Pretty big.
So to just give you a perspective on how big that thing is. Yeah, look at these things. Here. Yeah, see, it goes down there. Sorry, didn't mean to go by so fast. This is the winch. This is the cable for the winch, the winching system. So you got this one that goes up. And then you got another one right here. It's coming in the opposite direction. So it's under, comes from underneath instead of above. I'd love to show you the... the mine itself, but I don't want to. Sorry. All right. So this is the winching room, or the hoisting room, or whatever you want to call it. Yeah. Okay, we'll see you in a sec.